CDK is coming out with this. It's revolutionary. We've got this great thing. We're going to embed in our CDK where you can have a lift, pick up the customers and bring them to the dealership and then drop them back off at home. The customers don't want to come to your dealership. They don't need to. Tell me what part of the equation is made better by the customer being at the store. There's no part of it that's better. They don't need to be there. And you don't need them there to monetize them. The reality is most of us, the OEMs make us build these $20 million facilities with these service departments with putting greens and bowling alleys and all this stuff. I don't want to play I don't want to play golf in your service department. I don't want to get a haircut in your service department. I don't want to be in your service department. I don't want to drink your bad coffee, eat your stale bagels, watch the crap you've got on television there, and use your computer that's got porn and other stuff on it and doesn't work. I mean, yeah, a shock, right? This never happens. We looked at what people are trying to access here. It's like, ah, who are these people? It's called the staff. So you know, it's just this is a limit. Need to be there at all. They just don't need to be there.